Hey guys, welcome to Those Junkies Times 3. My name is Kenisa, and this is gonna be shitty.
How's it gonna be shitty?
So today I am filming a video that I have not been wanting to film, and I didn't think I was gonna have to film for years and years to come, but we are here now. So on July 25th, our little Bailey Ray passed away. Don't want to get too much into details because it's just really hard to talk about, and you know, it's not important to disclose everything that happens. And I know that typically when stuff happens, we do like story times and go into details of everything, but you know, this is something that don't really want to go into detail. But anyways, she had knee surgery on July 4th, and we noticed some odd behavior, and we took her to the vet. They thought they stabilized her, but she had a blood clot to the lung, and unfortunately she didn't make it. We tried everything that we could do to keep her here with us, but the doctors did everything they could do, but unfortunately she passed away. So we did get her cremated. So we, Jaren and I are going to get like little lockets and get her ashes in our lockets, and you know, we have her in a little urn at home. So yeah, I mean. Yeah, so we miss her every day. We think about her every day. We know she's in a better place. She crossed over the Rainbow Bridge, and I know that she is looking down on us, and you know, we're grateful to have had Bailey for the time that we had her, and we know that Bailey knew she was loved and cared for, and she really made a difference in both Jaren and my life, and families, friends, possibly you guys. So I definitely wanted to just get on here and update you guys as to what's going on. And it took so long because, you know, it's a grieving process, and I don't think, you know, you guys understand, because obviously if you're watching this channel, you're a dog person, but I think some people don't understand that you go through the same grieving stages when you lose a pet that you would when you lose a family member, because our pets are a family. You know, Bailey, Marley, and Zoe are my children. So it was hard to get past it. So we just kind of shut down all social media. We really weren't doing anything with our website, and of course we weren't posting on YouTube. And it got to the point where we had to make some decisions, because it was kind of hard to think about coming back to Those Junkies Times 3, because you almost feel like we're not Those Junkies Times 3 anymore because our Bailey is gone. But so I had to, you know, Jaren and I had to think about that, is we wanted to come back and continue to do YouTube. But you just kind of come to the realization that, you know, Bailey's always with us, and we will always love Bailey, and Bailey will always be a part of our family, and she'll always be a part of this channel, and, you know, we'll always be Those Junkies Times 3. So, like I said, I just want to go ahead and update you guys. I do plan on getting back to posting and doing more regular posting and getting back on a schedule and things like that. So, yeah, I really just ask you guys just, you know, be kind in the comments. And I think that, because I've had some family members ask me, and you know, just to think about this, when anyone loses a pet, especially when the pet is family, you know, I think the worst question to ask is, Are you going to get another one? Are you going to get another Yorkie? Because it's almost like if somebody loses a child, are you going to get another child? That's just not something that you should ask. So, you know, and that's not a question that I would answer at this point. So, yeah. So I just wanted to get on here and update you guys as to what's going on. And we will be, we'll be back to normal posting schedule. And we will see you. I'm going to try to upload every Sunday. So we will see you next Sunday. Thank you guys so much for watching. Thank you.